Hello everyone. Today I've found some an indie game developer called Dave Microwaves Games, and I decided to play some of his games because I think they look pretty cool. A lot of them are SpongeBob related and are under 250 megabytes. The first, let me just tell everyone about
You go
it.
to your boyfriend's house and
Oh yeah, I forgot. Alright, I finished letting people know that I'm live streaming. So, let's start it off. Now, the game which I got So, both games are SpongeBob related. I don't know why I decided them to be SpongeBob related. Anyway, let's start off with the first one which I got, 3:30 AM at Flower Cemetery. Now, keep in mind that I've never played them, never did anything to them. Oh no. So, I'm getting an error. We'll see what I can do. So this is the first. Alright, so let's start with the first one. The first one is just. I heard that the treasure bird is on the plains. Now, I've not heard the term called that happening is that another time. There's no idea if that's up. I think that's a predict that you're grave robbing. Dig up Smith's Wood and Madness Square. Dig up Boy the Walls Square. So we're playing as Mr. Krabs. Already taking with the atmosphere. I wasn't careful and I already died. Oh. Good thing that we get there with a smart killing from. That's the sprint. Each time for action. Have to turn the lantern on. There are multiple monsters. Are you kidding me? I thought there was gonna be just one. Yeah, I feel pretty for not responding to you at all, game random plays. It's just that I'm way too focused on the game. Through all these. Why the game at 3 a.m.? I don't know. Most likely to a decent fear. Because you can't just have the game be at like 10 in the morning and expect it to be scary. It's definitely not gonna be that scary. It will be specialized in making horror movies. Your life's kinda stupid. You strike a dumb pirate, crash a new boat in less than a day. What I'm curious about is if it lets us know if we absolutely have our objectives. I can see who's coming after me. Gotta run, gotta run, gotta run. I got lucky there. I think. But who knows? I won't really be able to stay much in the chat because I'm focusing on this. Right now we got 2 grades. Wait, you have to oh wow. Now we need to plunder the next model. plunder the small town first. Alright, we plundered all the Marcellians. And dug up 2 graves. Now we need to pick up City Warpen Mountain's grave and all the Marcellians. Now, where was their grave's key? That's my question. Now let's try to take our steps so that we can go back to that grave and stop it. Damn it, singing slasher! Get away from those. Lucky. So which grave was that? Was it were the man against him or only the walls? I almost caught last time by the flying ghost man. That would have been very bad. I think that's the last grade. It looks like it. So I dropped everything. All I just need to do is find my boat and stick. If those games aren't good enough, I'll ask them to download just a few more. I think we're getting close. That looks like our boat. Let's go and get out of here. So long, suckers. I escaped. Heck So that was the first game, and I really liked it. It was interesting. The next one will be 6 a.m. at the Chum Bucket. Let me just extract files. Alright, the chump rocket. This is the game. 6 a.m. at chump rocket. So it got us. Oh, yeah. Let's see the credits quickly. Created by J. Michael Games. Keep that in mind. Story mode, of course. W, ASD, remove, complete crouch. And it looks like we can shift to sprint. Press E to enter the chum bucket.
Hello?
Oh, we also got a flashlight. Climb 749. We'll trick people into eating chum disguises, Krabby Patties. What if the Krabby My god, he got splashed! Look at him just squashed. We must leave the chum bucket. Man, this one definitely looks scarier than the others. What the? So it loads, so it has checkpoints. Now, where do we go from here? And how do we know when to run? This seems like. Oh. I forgot that's where the alarm is. I'm going to the laboratory. Oh, and yeah, I like this. It's so, it can be so scary, despite the fact that it's literally SpongeBob. Not like I've ever seen a scary SpongeBob coming. But these are probably the first SpongeBob movies. Look, there's a cute doggo. Look at him. He's so cute. Well, quite a wholesome thing to keep track of while I'm trying to find a way to turn off the alarm. Also doesn't help that it's that there's two barricades. God. Done nothing. No. I make sure to fly the drain. Oh my God! Oh my God! How do we get out? He just keeps chasing us. Oh my God, I lost you, God. Almost. So, get out. We have to start all over again. We do. Well, I think we know what to do this time. We need to just press some buttons. Hold up, that's a dead thing. Whoa. He's turning us into a chump. liked that they added that music where you run. It makes the game a bit less scary, which is bad depending on I made sure to bring it since after that a good one. I know him. I'm convinced that this is very good. Yes, found a silver key, the commission closed my door. The car's already on them. Why is it still working here? It's an the basement. Oh, I think you can connect people inside. No, I'm not wasting my time going down there. I hope we're allowed to do something. The game. The game is called 6 AM at the Chum Bucket by Dave Michael Hastings. Search Dave Michael Hastings and you'll find it. So what did we want? I forgot. so I need to do it again. And it's still the same thing. I run out, I need to defend, I need to run away from two. Or it's the same. It's one of those possibilities. Nothing else. That was way too cool rolls for you to react. Escape. I guess we did. And there's more to it, isn't it? We didn't escape yet. Unbelievable. There's still. What the? I see where this is going. But where am I going right now? I'm only going to go to Boston. You escaped. Well, I knew there was more to it. So that was the second game. Now, I'll be honest, I really like how these games were made. They were pretty well done. And the screen isn't that long, so I think I still have some time to play some more games. So I'm just gonna quit. And alright, now I'm going to search for more games. So let's see what we can. Let's try Shopping Nightmare. Alright, we got it finished. So now that I've extracted all the files, I should be able to play it now. I see it there. Shopping Nightmare Remastered. Let's see how it is then. Next up is Shopping. Ooh, I like how it starts. So this is how it's like. Starts out with a more advanced landing screen. I say that because most of them are just more like still images. But hey, this is already a great start. I thought that this would be a good game. So let's start. I read the. That's gross. That was weird. And what is this supposed to be? Are there more guards or is there just one? Because this seems too big for it to just be one guard. That is my fear. So first we got a guard and now we got a focus there. Now we got a bear chasing us. How bad can it get? Wait, no, it's good, I'm making this good. Screw you. So that's why we get the crowbar. Alright, so we're just gonna rush the out of here. Keep on running up. Oh wait, I'll just wait here for a bit. See where he's gonna go. Always comes back. What I meant to say is that we only screw up with that part. Should have been more careful. But wait, what about the farm that is whatever it's called? That. Just get out of here. Don't hesitate anything. I'm going to get out of here. next game and it's like risk it. Today's my break. Oh, today's my break. I'm gonna go and get another game from him. So I'm just gonna wonder what should we get next. Oh, 3 a.m. at Quest Crab. What does this is to what the 4th and 4th game which we play? Next game that I'm gonna play is gonna be Nexus Meditation. Should have known I've been over it. I'm just gonna download it. Not play it on stream. This is just for Dave Microwave's games. Alright, so the expansion has been finished. So let's see what's here. Good. think from the top. I need to do it all over again, and that's just as I finish the last objective. How lucky am I here? Honestly, that's something else it was. Getting out. That's like that. did escape. Let's find this one. Ooh, so Robbie's main knife is down. It's only just turned Five Nights at Freddy's. Just a few seconds. Well, I guess that's the end of this scene. This also happens to be the last day of summer for me. So, so in short, bye bye. I guess we'll see each other next ice cream next video. Sorry if I was boring or unentertaining, but I'm still gonna learn everything.